Hey there, let's play Wordle number 546. The answer to yesterday's Countryle was Iceland. And Iceland is interesting for the fact that it has very extensive genealogical records and has been really valuable for genetic research. So I thought I'd start with genes. I guess there's no E's in this word, so, you know, these things happen. What am I seeing? How about drawl? I don't know. Okay, we got some letters. I wonder if it ends in RD then. That's possible. There's no E. So it doesn't end in like D-E-R. R not second. I want to do rowdy, but I've already eliminated the W. Why am I just sitting here staring at this and not like trying a word? I really wanted to get it in three, but I don't think that's gonna happen. I can't think of anything. I keep thinking of six letter words. Which I'm pretty sure are not the answer. I was going to do Robin, but that doesn't have a D in it, and there's no N. Then I was going to do Rabid, but there's no A, although that wouldn't have been a terrible guess otherwise. Round. Round would be great, but there's no N. This is so strange. What about Ruddy? It's probably a stupid guess, but I'm trying it anyway. Well, that didn't help. That would have been a cool answer, though. So D, I think, must end in D. I keep thinking Mordor, which A isn't a word and B is six letters. I feel like ending in R-I-D is good though. This is gonna be something stupid obvious, right? And I'm just gonna be like, duh. Can't even be Gord. I should have tried Gord. But I already knew there wasn't a G, so. Third. Oh my gosh. No? Oh, I was sure I had it. Okay, but now I know it's Cord, right? Phew. Okay. I don't feel that bad for not thinking of Cord, although it's not that hard of a word either. All right. Well, if you'd like to learn more about Iceland, head on over to my Countryle video, which is linked in the description below. Feel free to leave a comment here or on that Countryle video with a starting word suggestion for tomorrow's Wordle based on today's Countryle answer, which you can find in the description below as well. And I will see you then for the next Wordle.